my husband and I just saw, Military Wives is a comedy drama. I think it was The Guardian that kind of said it best and tongue in cheek. It hits all the right notes. It has such heart. And we are joined today by Dane, actually, Kristin Scott Thomas from her home. Hi, Kristin, and thank you for coming.
Hello.
So I was saying this is such a wonderful movie for Memorial Day for so many reasons. I think that people in the UK are probably more familiar with the story and the backstory of this film, but could you set it up for everyone? Because they can watch it today, literally streaming on Hulu. So it's such a great endeavor for people on this long weekend.
Well, this all started because a group of military wives, as it happens, whose husbands were away in Afghanistan in the first war in Afghanistan in 2010, and they decided to keep morale up because they were having a really tough time, that they'd start a singing group. The choir developed and they wrote a song, and they wrote a song using their own words and took it to our equivalent of Memorial Day, which is the 11th of November, and at the Royal Albert Hall, where they sang, these women who'd never sung in their lives before, and they had this amazing Royal Command performance. And they then went to the top of the charts, and at Christmas they were number one. They beat Robbie Williams. Mm-hmm. And then that inspired a lot of other women and men, spouses in the military, to form other choirs. And at the moment there are 75 choirs.
It's wildly well reviewed. I think it is the perfect time for this movie. And in an odd way, I think that everyone feels more a party to the experience of service families, because that has become such a broad spectrum right now. All of our frontline workers, our nurses, our doctors, the people that work in nursing homes, our EMTs, our firefighters, they are fighting a war of their own. And in many cases, they're quarantined from their families and kept away from home for long periods of time. And it puts stress on the whole family. Can you speak to that, the relevance of the timing of this film right now?
Well, I think we're all feeling a little jittery, and a lot of us are very afraid. A lot of us are living in very difficult circumstances. And I think that this film shows that there is a possibility to come out the other end, and there is a possibility of finding some way through it. It just goes to show how community is so important.
I just think it's the exact right time for people to see a film like this. It can bring them so much.